Lethwei versus Muay Thai. The Burmese sport of Lethwei has come into the stage of MMA mainstream recently, seeing a huge surge in interest from around the world. Lethwei, known as one of the most brutal martial arts in the world, as the sport is done bare naked with only tape and gauze on the hands, and fighters are allowed to strike with their feet, elbows, knees, feet, and unusually headbutts are permitted. With some of MMA audience now left wondering, the question is, Lethwei a better sport than Muay Thai? Both Lethwei and Muay Thai are similar in so many ways, namely, the main striking techniques of elbows, knees, shins, feet and feet. But what separates the two are that Lethwei fighters use wraps only on their feet, and most lethally, headbutts as one of their key weapons. Lethwei is believed to be created over 1,000 years ago before Muay Thai is started. Muay Thai and Lethwei focuses on the standard aspect of hand-to-hand combat. Watching these two sports, you will see great similarities in their stance and striking technique, with only a borderline separating both Thailand and Myanmar. Although these Saudi Asian nations share very many historical and cultural similarities, along with both countries being majority Buddhist, they also share their deep affinity for their beloved striking arts. While in Thailand, we see the martial art of eight limbs. Next door in Myanmar, formerly known as Burma, they had to go one better with the art of nine limbs. The martial art of Muay Thai is known as the art of the eight limbs, due to its striking techniques consisting of punches, elbows, kicks, and knees. However, Lethwei expands on this by including allowing of their practitioners to strike with their head. Therefore, given Lethwei the name of the art of the nine limbs, Lethwei doesn't allow the use of padded gloves, but rather traditional hand wraps usually made from a gauze type of material, which is then taped, tightly bound. They offer minimal protection and are more to protect the fighter's hand rather than their opponent. Punches and strikes with the hands are favored in Lethwei over kicks in Muay Thai, and this is where the vast majority of the damage is happened. In clinching situations, the fighters can throw devastating elbows, knees, and in Lethwei's case, brutal headbutts. Muay Thai is very similar to Lethwei in so many ways. But for many Burmese, an addition of boxing gloves mean that Muay Thai has become the more easy route for fighters to take. And with a great deal of rivalry between both schools of fighters, some do make the transition from one to the other, learning along the way whether the sport is truly for them. Lethwei appears to take all the good elements of Muay Thai, combined with bare-naked boxing and headbutts, and has been deemed by many as the most violent combat sport on the planet. Yet, only now is beginning to gain momentum on the world stage, with all manner of violent knockouts and highlights becoming more easily viewable on platforms such as YouTube. Previously, Lethwei matches lasted until only one fighter was left standing. Now, Lethwei has 3-minute-5 rounds like Muay Thai. While Muay Thai uses a point system for scoring the fights, Lethwei has their own unique and more primitive rule to win. Lethwei fighters have to knock out their opponent or cause them to withdraw from the match due to an injury with a 5 rounds time frame. Otherwise, the match ends in a draw. Muay Thai scoring system weights kicks more than punches, so this type of attack is heavily favored in their matches. Due to low weight, lack of a scoring system, their fighters tend to incorporate punches more in their striking combinations. Lethwei also has an injury timeout component that doesn't exist in Muay Thai. This injury timeout rule lets the corner man revive their fighter. Due to this injury timeout, as well as Lethwei's rules to win, and the fight is not wanting to receive a draw result. Lethwei fights can be more aggressive, bloody, and reckless compared to Muay Thai. The WLC World Lethwei Championship, established in just 2015, which based in Myanmar. The Lethwei World Championship has opened the door for foreign fighters to test themselves against the best in the world. With yet another adjustment in the rule set, the championships made a conscious decision to make the sport more broker friendly and bring it in line with both Muay Thai and MMA in terms of rounds and breaks. The one big advantage Lethwei has over Muay Thai in relation to MMA is how Lethwei fighters are used to fighting without thick boxing gloves. Unlike boxing and Muay Thai, MMA gloves have less padding to hide behind. Those aspiring to compete in MMA will have to break the habit of hiding behind thick boxing gloves, since it is no longer available option in actual MMA combat. Therefore, a Muay Thai practitioner transitioning to MMA must adjust their striking defense to adapt for this while Lethwei fighters are already used to it. The negative aspect of a Lethwei fighter transition to MMA is that their hammer strikes are illegal in MMA. Furthermore, their aggressive and reckless fighting style can cause them to be out of position and more exposed to being taken down. While the martial arts of Muay Thai have gained prominence in MMA, we have to wait and see what the future holds for Lethwei. Lethwei fights are known for their brutality, which for some makes it quite unpredictable. However, with growing interest and a steady stream of fighters from outside Myanmar showing a keen interest and knack for the sport, it may not be too long before we do see Lethwei finally go more mainstream. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please click the subscribe button below and we will come back on next week. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Bye bye.